बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम। अस्सलामुअलैकुम माय डियर स्टूडेंट्स, होप ऑल ऑफ यू आर फाइन। टुडे इज़ वेंसडे 2 सितंबर 2020 एंड आई वेलकम यू ऑल इन आवर मैथ्स लेसन। टुडे इज़ मैथ्स लेसन इज़ गोइंग टू बी वेरी वेरी इंटरेस्टिंग एंड वी आर गोइंग टू टॉक अबाउट द टॉपिक इवन एंड ऑड नंबर्स। Even and odd numbers. So this topic is new for you, even and odd numbers. So before going to any explanation, it is very important to let me set the camera. Okay, it is very important to exactly know the meanings of even and odd. What do you mean by even and what do you mean by odd? So even are the numbers which we can divide on table of 2, or even numbers are the numbers which we can put in pairs, or we can put in group of 2. Even numbers कौन से numbers हैं? The numbers which we can put in pairs or we can make group of 2. Even numbers वो numbers हैं जिनको हम 2 के groups में equally रख सके, मतलब कि उस groups बनाने के बाद, 2 का group बनाने के बाद कुछ भी ना बचे, और या वो numbers जो 2 के table पर डिवाइड हो जाए. ओके, एंड द ऑड नंबर्स आर द नंबर्स विच कैन नॉट बी डिवाइडेड इक्वली ऑन टेबल ऑफ 2, और ऑड नंबर्स आर द नंबर्स विच वी कैन नॉट पुट इन ग्रुप्स ऑफ 2. ऑड नंबर्स कौन से हैं जिनको हम 2 के ग्रुप्स में इक्वली ना रख सकें, और ऑड नंबर्स आर काइंड ऑफ लेफ्ट ओवर. ऑड नंबर कौन सा नंबर होता है जो ग्रुप्स के बाद अलोन रह जाता है? ऑड नंबर्स आर द नंबर्स विच आर लेफ्ट ओवर्स आफ्टर द ग्रुप्स. ओके, आई एम गोइंग टू टेक एग्जाम्पल्स एंड लुक व्हाट आई हैव सो मेनी कैंडीज एंड वी विल डू एन एक्टिविटी विद दीज कैंडीज. So we first of all we will look at even numbers and we will go to basic numbers from 0 to 10. Okay, so look at 0. 0 is, 0 can be divided on pair, on table of 2, so it is an even number. Now come towards 1. One is like this one. So we cannot put this candy in pair. This candy is alone. It cannot be divided on table of 2. Like if you start reading table of 2, 2 ones are 2. So 2 ke table mein 1 nahi aa raha. So this one is odd. 1 is odd and 0 is even. Now come towards 0, 1, then 2. 2 is also an even number. As you can see, if I will put 2 candies over here, these 2 candies, I can put these 2 candies in a pair. After making the pair of 2 candies, nothing is left over. Nothing is left over here. So 2 is an even number, and if you will read the table of 2, 2 ones are 2. 2 is equally divided on the table of 2. Now next number is 3. If I will put 3 candies over here, 1, 2, 3. Okay, I have to make pairs, so I am going to make pair. This is one pair, and one, the third candy is left alone. There is no other candy with which I make group of this leftover candy. So the third number is odd. Okay, now come towards number four. I will put how many candies now? Four. One, two, three, four candies. Now we have to make pairs of these four candies. So pair means two or group of two. So one pair and okay. So these four are equally divided into groups of two and nothing is left over. No candy is left over here. So four is an even number. Now next number is five. I'm going to put, sorry, one, two, three, four, and five. Five candies. Okay, now we have to divide them into groups of two, or we have to make pairs. So I'm going to make pairs. Two, one pair, second pair, and this fifth candy is left alone. This fifth candy don't have any partner, so this fifth one is odd. This fifth one is odd, so it means five is an odd number. Now come towards six. Okay, six. I'm going to put six candies over here. One, two, three, four, five, and six. Now we have to divide these six candies into groups of twos, or we have to make pairs of these candies. So I'm going to make pairs, one pair and other pair and other pair. So is there any candy left alone, students? Yes, very good. No candy is left alone over here. So six is also an even numbers. Now the next number is seven. So I'm going to put how many candies over here? Seven. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Now we have to put these seven candies into groups of two, or we have to make pairs. हमें इनके pairs बनाने हैं. So this is one pair. This is second pair. This is third pair. And this seventh candy is left alone. So the seventh one, it means the seventh one or the number seven is odd number.